Sorry for that minor interruptance. My camera like glitched.
Minor shoulder. So if the clouds are messed up, they look like white and blue checkered boards. I call it Jewish checkers. Alright, so more.
And now it's getting more glitchy.
Look at that pipe.
It doesn't even look like a pipe. It looks like it has mold or flowers growing off of it.
Looks like it's technology. Remember, this game's from the year 2088. And I got a
2888. Oh, now the screen just got super dark.
Pick a box. Oh, man.
No, the screen just shut off.
I don't even know what I picked.
Who cares what you picked? The screen just shut off. That's like the glitchiest Super Glitch Bros ever. Oh, now it
plays. Okay, now I think this is level 4. So I'm here, and that's... Whoa, it's...
This is the glitchiest game ever.
I remember in Super Glitch Brothers, the music was messed up, too. What, there's that white ball. Oh, no, that's a 1-up.
what the heck is that thing?
Now it's a bridge. Now the screen's getting lighter and darker again. Another leaf.
I really wish I had my tripod. It broke and I need a new one.
So, what you're looking at is the original NES in its glitchiest state ever.
Yeah, he bought it for $10 and it was broken and he fixed it and it's not really fixed on this game at least.
Well, no, it's really a problem with the game.
Yeah, it's the game. It just has tons of dust and stuff in it. Like,
well, I tried to clean it. Whoa, I died.
Can you take the games apart, like, unscrew them?
Yeah, but I don't want to do that. Whoa, look at Mario now. Look at Mario now. It's like...
He's one eye!
Half of his body is forward and half of his body is backward, and it's just, like, going...
Still Super Glitch Bros, but it's getting a tad better.
This is really not
fun. There's been like 10 cuts in this video because I had to sort stuff and do this and do that, so
my eyes hurt and the 1-up just went the other way.
But me and Video Game Dude 68 here are going to be making tons of videos this week and we're gonna put them on each other's channels. It's so weird.
Jump.
Is Mario like invincible since it's glitch?
No.
Have
you ever played Castlevania?
Remember, we did?
No, I'm asking the people.
Oh, okay, the people.
I'm asking the people.
Castlevania on the NES, the NES.
Look at Toad.
Oh my god.
Hang on, look at the text. Line up, happy.
Toad has a messed up face.
Look at all these items.
And the stars look like Togepi.
Togepi.
Pokemon. What does that even look like?
This game is so glitched, it's hurting my eyes. Look at those blocks, look at those everything.
Well, you can pause it and like I can record in a little bit. Yay, a mushroom! Oh, a leaf, I love a leaf.
Oh no.
Wow, you just died.
Well, I thought it. Whoa, look at Mario, look at that. And look at those, they're supposed to be spikes. Oh, there we go.
Oh my god, they're like flat. They're like flat. And then when they hit Mario, they're like spiky. It's weird. Look, spiky.
Okay, that's normal. But look at that.
Look, and then it turns completely flat. Walking and...
Okay, that's supposed to be a boom boom. The easiest end boss ever. Okay, that piece with that question mark thing is normal. But look at Mario!
It's like he has a
little, half his body's big.
Yeah, it's like one body.
It's so weird. Oh, let's play an end game.
An end game?
No, an end game.
Flip any two called and see if they match.
You can only. I love how it's not YOU. It's just YOO.
Fail. Fail.
Okay, so I know. Oh, whoa! I didn't even see those. They were like blended in. Let's grab this video.
Videotopia. It's not that glitchy anymore. It's not the glitchiest, so I'll just come back when it's really glitchy. Oh my god, these are like so weird now.
See, look, that's half a block and half a bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was just, like, a fail on my part.
Yeah.
Yeah. White blob again.
But it worked.
Like when I get a chance, I'm going to show you some of the coins.
Okay.
I believe one of these is a 1-up.
Wow. Yeah. It's like 1-up.
No. Oh, 1-up. Oh, that's just a coin. Okay.
A coin. On the
look
sky.
At those coins. Look at those coins.
They're like a blob of mush. Wanna buy some video games later?
Sure. Oh, I just forgot I didn't have the leaf, so.
The leaf?
Yeah, the leaf.
Oh, yeah, that leaf.
There's a star.
Oh, you said the leaf. I'm like, what the heck? Taka again!
There's a 1.
Yutaka. 1-9, it looked like.
Sort of.
Okay, we'll get back to you when it gets super duper. Wait.
Whoa,
oh my god!
Pick a box. Sort of.
Its contents will help you on your way.
Look! It's not you. It's you. It's like it's not like they purposely did that, which is kind of funny.
Yeah, kind of is. And all around it says pop, 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 pop.
Dead.
Star!
Stars sort of look normal. I mean, it looks kind of sad, actually.
Yeah, it's
like... Let me go back to the star. Whoa, look at that star. Look at that star.
It's like two stars stacked on top of
each other.
It's
a star on top of a star.
And the mushroom has, like, a head injury. Oh, my God, the mushrooms are switching place. Oh, wait, never mind. That's just Video Game Dude 68.
Yeah, okay.
So. I wish you bring the milk today.
Okay, I'm just gonna finish up World 1 and then that's gonna be the end of the video. But look at that! Look at that toad!
What are those things?
Oh my god, Lil's Tellable King. Magic Gan so we can change him.
I remember, okay, let's just be.
Random letters.
Yes!
Look at Mario,
That's just weird.
This is what the 8-bit Nintendo has to offer.
Yeah.
Genius 25 years later.
Yeah. This is from like 1980s or something.
1985, that literally is. Look at that, that's supposed to be something else. It's a block and a shoot.
What are those bullets? Those are the bombs. It looks like they're cursing. Like they have that thing on their mouth.
Yeah, look at those those cannonballs. They're like really horribly.
Oh, cool. Oh my god, a fire flower is like a completely different color. Look at those. They're like shorting out. And Mario has a lot.
Those fireballs.
They're like squares.
Sorta.
Oh my god, look at that bill. It's missing half of the mill.
Look at that pipe. All right, now let's see how the boss is. Whoa!
Oh my god.
Dude, no.
Dude, that doesn't even look like a boss.
Dude, are you kidding me?
Have you ever
beat... Look at that.
Dude, have you ever beat World 1?
Let's see what the key looks like.
Have you ever beat World 1?
Key looks normal. Mario looks normal now.
Have you ever beat World 1 in this game?
Yeah.
Oh.
I beat the game.
Oh. Too bad this thing doesn't save your progress like a Wii or something.
Yeah.
Well, that's the beauty of it. It's nice to start over.
Yeah.
But they have save files in other games.
Oh, thank heavens. I'm back to my old self again, 9. Dank you
yeah,
so
yeah, you're not
9.
Back. You're still...
Hella is a little flum the princess, 9.
Gleedings. If you see any ghosts,
please
be careful. They will gip chase if you turn away. I have enclosed jewel that helps protect you, Princess Toadstool.
Toadstool.
Dickstool.
And look at that.
Wait.
It's a frog and a peach.
Wait, is this?
Look at Peach. What is she holding? Like, her hands are supposed to be together like that. What's she holding?
She's holding, like, a human heart or something. Wait, I have a question. Is this an option of a two-player game?
World 2 Mario.
Dude, is this option a two-player game?
Yeah.
Can we please do that?
Well, if this starts working again, I mean, look at that. What is that?
You know, I think we should just stop doing this because
stop. You know what? I'm shutting